A Baltimore City police officer is on routine administrative leave after he shot a robbery suspect. It happened early this morning in southwest Baltimore near Mount St. Joseph High School. 11 News I-Team reporter Barry Sims is live outside City Police headquarters. He has the latest on this story for us. Barry?
Well, Rod, no officer was injured. The suspect, we're told, was rushed to shock trauma and was in serious but stable condition at the hospital. Police also tell us that he had two weapons. Baltimore City Police got involved as they responded to a robbery around 4:20 Monday morning. Officers arrived in the area of Yale Avenue and Potter Street in southwest Baltimore. They found a man who matched the description of a male robbery suspect. Investigators say the officers tried to question the man. That led to a confrontation.
The suspect engaged one of the officers. They got into a physical confrontation. He pulled out a weapon. One of the backup officers that responded saw the officer and the suspect struggling. He withdrew his service weapon and fired at least one shot in defense of that officer.
It happened right here in this alley behind Potter Street. Police say the suspect was shot in the stomach and he had a couple of weapons on him.
He pulled a .22 caliber handgun. It was also a knife was found on his person in addition to the gun. Both of those have been recovered and are in police custody.
I just seen all these police cars and all out here. Seen them run up down the alley there. I don't know what the heck's going on.
Martin Reed says he didn't hear anything before noticing the activity outside his front door.
A gunshot, you know, early in the morning hours, in the early morning hours, I heard a pretty loud gunshot.
Troy Gaylord says what he heard startled him.
Around here, it's nothing new to hear a gunshot, so it's a familiar sound. You know, I kind of knew what it was, you know, and just right here on this street, it's not too often. On this street, this is pretty much one of the more quiet one of the more quieter streets in the community. So it's, it's a little alarming that close to home, you know, something of that magnitude.
The suspect underwent surgery. Charges are still pending against him. Reporting live from downtown Baltimore, Barry Sims, WBAL-TV 11 News.
All right, thanks, Barry.